In this video, we will learn about the difference between SQL and NoSQL. Let's begin. SQL follows the relational model, that is the RDBMS model, that old school way of creating tables with rows and columns. And NoSQL is completely different. It supports various formats like document and storing data in the form of key values, graph nodes. SQL came in 1970s, more than 50 years it's been around, and NoSQL just came in late 2000s. Examples: SQL is basically RDBMS, so all the databases related to RDBMS will get covered under SQL. MySQL, Microsoft SQL Server, Oracle, all are part of RDBMS, and all these are based on RDBMS. NoSQL, the biggest example, one of the most trending databases right now is MongoDB, which is document based. We can also store data in the form of key values using the Redis database, white column, Cassandra, and HBase.